You are telling something, please reiterate those words.
Also, it can have so many legs. Having two legs is only so painful.
Good morning, Shubhoday and Elvigo Namaskara. Today is what? I've lost track of date. Today is 10th September 2020. The time is around 6:10 a.m. So make guesses, one of those days where you start doing something good and you feel happy about it. So I have to pick someone soon for company, obviously. Who is that? Where are we going? Wait. How long is it?
Get me. Oh God. 3 months
ago. We actually started walking when initially the lockdown was lifted, but then Pooja madam.
I felt sick because of you.
She bought a new bicycle. I thought even you even watched the vlog. After one day of cycling, just one day of cycling. After that you didn't even cycle, no?
No. I've been cycling since I bought it. And then in June after, like, I went cycling for one day. But it was like really cold that day. And then I felt sick. And after that, dude, I had to get tested again.
That was just your this thing. Oh my god.
Ramesh Ankur said, shut up. He's like, why take this and get tested? And then I was like full freaked out. But then we got the test and it was nothing. Thankfully. But then my mom didn't let me go out of the house after that.
So that was 3 months ago. Two and a half, 3 months ago.
June.
Yeah, so now we started walking again.
Yeah. Hopefully this time no one falls sick.
Hopefully you wake up every day.
I wake up, okay? Someone wakes me up.
That hillock is one which we trekked. What do you call that? Trek or whatever. Look what Pooja spotted. Please, you were telling something. Please reiterate those words.
Also, it can have so many legs. Having two legs is only so painful. But then you need two legs to be able to walk.
Walk, Pooja.
Shut up and come. Walk it. Dude, I'm only yelling at you in your vlog.
You always yell at me.
Don't talk for that part.
I'm cutting myself half the time. Okay, I have to talk about something which was due from quite some time now. Okay. If you are in Karnataka, you know Samyukta Hegde. You would know Samyukta Hegde. If not, she's a Kannada actress. And I'll be showing a small clip right now. Day 2. Already tired, huh? Okay, that clip you just saw. Before telling anything else about that clip, we are known to decide our country is a democratic country. I share just my views through this channel, so I'm telling this. First of all, whatever it is, you just can't go and attack someone in the park, and you have no right, you have no freaking right to tell what they have to wear, and you can't just come to decisions. That is my only point.
Yeah.
Whatever has happened, dealing it with some, I don't care about that. She shouldn't have done that. That's the only thing that matters to me. My friend or family or someone else in that shouldn't face anything like that. What would you say?
I think she did what she had to, like, to feel secure at that one point, because when you have like so many people bouncing on at you and saying stuff.
She was locked inside a gate. Exactly. How can you do that? That too in front of the cops. That is just not right. Madam, what do you have to say?
I just agree because you both are bouncing at me.
Just be frank. Okay, Ritu feels that whatever's happened is wrong, but she shouldn't have dealt.
Whatever happened was wrong, G. I agree.
Whatever happened is wrong. She agrees. She agrees whatever happened was wrong, but the way she dealt was not...
She could have dealt it in a better way, because I really feel as a responsible citizen, she should have shown people how to deal it in a better way. That's all I
think. Yeah,
might be. But she found justice at the end, so that's done.
There are cases on both the parties. Let's not talk about it. This was my only point. So, I would like to say one thing. If no one can comment on what you wear or how you look, on what color you are, that is just racism. Okay, so whatever way, just don't accept whatever others tell you, because you are unique in your own way. Now we have walked Why did you do that? We have walked how many kilometers? 2.05 kilometers. We have 2.5 more left. Let's start walking.
Yeah.
It's going to be just about walking. We walked for 5.3 kilometers. How was it?
Yeah, it's tiring, but it was good.
Oh, hello again, welcome back. Now as you can see, I'm wearing my club t-shirt after so long. I have a Royal Enfield Classic 350 bike that hasn't been ridden from a very very long time, almost a year I guess. Now let's go quickly get the bike. I'll take you on my journey, okay? I hope this starts. It's been very long since I started. As you can see, very low fuel. We have to first get the fuel in, so let's go. It's been quite some time now since I rode my bike. Papa. The thing with the audio is I have a lav mic, but then I don't have the adapter. I don't know for what reason. You pay so much for a GoPro and you don't get a basic 3.5 mm jack. Speed. Now people will say there was once a time when roads were empty. Oh, some function and all is happening. That too during COVID. It's been so long since I vlogged, no? Did you all miss me? Have to take a right here. This road in Chikbalapur is the place where I stay, is very known for pollution and traffic. Now I hope this starts. I have had a very bad experience before. I don't want that to happen. It's a new battery, it should start, but yeah, in the name of God. Finally. Thank God it started. I didn't have to kick. I just pulled the choke. It's a new battery. So, finally. I'm sweating a lot. For those of you who don't know, Classic 350 doesn't come with a fuel gauge. So you have to get it refueled once it comes to reserve. Reserve will hold somewhere around 2.5 to 3 liters, I guess. You have especially a heavy bike like Royal Enfield, when you shift from such a low weight bike, people tell when you're riding you won't feel the weight and all that bullshit, but then you need to get used to the bike. Side mirrors in Royal Enfield are of no use, especially in this bike. You literally can't see anything. Okay, time for fuel. Power 300 ki. Haan. Okay, everything is done. Now time to hit. But hit something. Head back home. Manege hoguva samaya bandide dear friends. So with that said, I'll close the video on the road. Hope you enjoyed this video. Do give it a big like, comment down your thoughts, and expect a lot of exploration around Chikbalapur on this bike. That's why I bought this bike. So see you in the next one. Subscribe if you are new to the channel. That just gives me motivation to make more videos, and hit the bell icon for the latest updates. I'll see you in my next one. Until then, take care. Stay safe, corona is still out there. Always use a face mask, keep a hand sanitizer handy, and goodbye.